girl, become a bootlegger.
Oh, no, you know. That's your wish.
Don't go. What? Stay. Please.
Didn't you hear the man? I'm a criminal.
Not to me, Gertie. Come here, you're just a hard-working girl putting yourself through college. I've never met anyone like you. Hey, Gertie, I have a confession to make. You know when I kissed you this afternoon and I said I wouldn't derive any pleasure from it?
You derived pleasure? How do you like that? I give someone pleasure. Care for some more pleasure?
Oh, if only I didn't have a wife.
Yeah, where's the dame anyway?
She went to get her father, you see, because she kind of found out I'm still married to my other wife.
You have two wives?
And I could just kick myself.
What kind of rat marries two women at once?
Aha! Come with me, sweetheart.
Officer, you're making a terrible mistake.
Well, I'm betting this is the dame who just shot me, and you two sure don't sound like honeymoon.
Honey, please tell him how much you love me.
Yeah, actually, officer, he's the one who should be arrested.
Yes, that was helpful. You know something, officer? Lock her up.
Lock him up!
Lock her up! All we do is fight, and I'm sick of it. We're just too different. You know what I'm talking about?
Not really.
You say either, and I say either. You say neither, and I say neither. Come along. Either, either, neither, neither. Call the whole thing off. Come on now. You like potatoes and I like
potato.
Yeah. You like tomato and I like
tomato.
Potato.
Potato.
Tomato.
Tomato.
Let's call the whole thing off.
Fine, it's off. It's just coming with me.
How could you blame me for being married to other people when I hadn't even met you yet? Why, if I had met you first, you would have been the only girl I ever would have married. Easy.
Oh, no. That would solve the problem.
Officer, what problem?
She says laughter, you say longer. You say after, and he says often. Laughter, laughter.
So no one will be getting in or out of this bedroom tonight.